a lovely shot of a class 450 passing Eastleigh. Now, oh god, no. Hello guys, welcome to SOU34. It is the 31st of July and today I'm at Eastleigh. I am at Eastleigh with South Coast Trainspotters, I think, HST Ben 1 and Thameslink Rail Fan. There has been a lot going on today. We've had plenty of freight, we've had the VSOE come through and that'll be coming back through later on.
Oh, 60 over there.
And there's a Colas 60 over there. And we've also had lots of empty coaching stock as the Portsmouth Harbour trains that go via Guildford usually have been diverted via Eastleigh. So I hope you enjoy the following film.
SOE. The special.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is 444-001. On empty coaching stock. Naomi House. That was 444-001 on ECS called Naomi House. 444-011 on the fast.
Yeah, it is.
It's a free car.
It's a free car without the rest. It's a
ECS, this is another, yet another of the triple car 450s.
And yellow! And black and light blue! And white!
And as you can see, Thameslink Rail Fan is getting very, very excited.
First class!
Yeah.